The left-hand toolbar is on the left-hand side of your computer screen. You will see it lines your slides in chronological order from beginning to end. At any time, you can select a slide that you need to update, change, or edit. It also shows your slides, and you can select slides at various times to insert a new one or to delete one. And it's very helpful for getting a visualization of the flow of your presentation as well.